Now, next question. In a set of 4 numbers, the first 3 are in GP and the last 3 are in AP. Again, combination for a GP and a AP numbers. And the for the AP series, last 3 numbers, they are having common difference 6. If first and fourth numbers are equal, we have to find all the 4 numbers. Now, let last 3 numbers in AP with common difference 6 with common difference, that is D is equal to 6, B plus 6 and B plus 12. Now, these are the last 3 numbers. Now, let first number be A. We are taking first number as A. Now, series becomes A, B, B plus 6 and B plus 12. Now, this is the series. Okay. Now, what is the first condition? First condition, A, B and B plus 6 are in GP. This is the first condition. Okay. Therefore, when it is in GP, we can write it B square is equal to A with B plus 6. Number 1. Then, last 3 are already in AP and also first and fourth numbers are equal. Now, second condition, first number is equal to fourth number. This is the second condition. So, first number we are having A and last number is B plus 12. And let this be 2. Now, substituting A is equal to B plus 12 in equation 1, or you can write it solving 1 and 2. Okay. So, what we are having? B square is equal to, now in place of A, here we are putting B plus 12. B square is equal to B plus 12 with B plus 6. Now solving this part, what we are having? It will be B square plus 18B plus 72. 18B plus 72 is equal to 0. 18b is equal to negative of 72 and b is equal to negative of 4. Now, first thing what we want, that is A, and from equation 2, A is equal to b plus 12. Now, substituting b is equal to minus 4 in equation 2, we are getting A is equal to minus 4 plus 12. So, A is equal to, here we are getting 8. Okay, first thing. Now, the numbers are 8 is the first number. Then we are having B. B we got as negative of 4. Negative of 4, then we are having B plus 6 and then B plus 12. Minus 4 plus 6, minus 4 plus 12. Hence, the numbers are 8, minus 4, 2 and 8. This is the answer. Now you can check it. Last 3 are in AP and first 3 are in